Thank you. Touch it! Good luck. Fangirling over.
Stop filming. Just a rock.
Pretty.
You're pretty.
Oh wait.
Matt is not. <isn't. laughs>
Very heavy.
What'd you get?
Very slip and cold. You're icy.
Not.
Here you are.
I'm not.
Nah. What are we going to do?
Put the lid on my water and then do a cave, probably. Buy some tickets, do some things. Maybe a geocache or two.
Not one, two,
one,
however
maybe,
many.
Maybe two, I don't know.
So, we found geocache in there. Little ammo box. Not little. Bloody huge. Oh, that's so pretty. Oh my god.
you that I'm telling.
It's a video. It's a video.
Do you remember Jenna?
Of course.
I can't hear myself breathing.
Well, off tits.
Delicious.
Delicious.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. Max's dead. Rip.
No.
How do you feel right now? You're an idiot. I love you
now. I don't know.
Ready?
Stop it!
Hello, Mom. What's up? What's cracking? Bye! It's fine.
Okay, so, pumice stones are essentially consolidated volcanic ash, made out of the same stuff as obsidian, so, you know, the glass stone sort of stuff, really black, icy looking stone.
Yeah.
Exactly the same molecular makeup, but cools way slower. And the rate of cooling is the only thing which influences the size of the crystals which fall. So because this cooled almost immediately, it just kind of went poof and didn't form anything at all.
It's just a rock thing.
It's just very, very hollow, aerated, porous stone, which makes it good for cleaning. Hence, pumice stones. Volcanic environment. Lots of these guys. And me fangirling about them. Hey, I'm not fangirling yet.
You're fangirling.
Indicates a lot about the actual environment and climate at the time. So long periods of like really, really intense volcanic activity with brief periods of not very much. Really, really fine, slaty.
Whoa!
No.
Like a deck of cards.
Yep. Really fine, slaty sort of stuff. Really, really, just broke. Just slide. Almost slide above the thumb.
sometimes. So you study rocks instead of just studying ancient environments.
Nerd!
Yeah, nerd. Wanna come have a closer look at my dike? It's all about volcanic ash. Yeah, that's essentially made out of the same sort of stuff as this, but it hasn't been blasted out of a volcano and oxidized, then sedimented. Of
course. Some. Oh my god.
Yeah, yes. A lot of fun, but she's mental.
Nam
nam. Nam nam.
Come on, do it.
Yeah, look at that. Get off it, you bastards.
What did you just do?
Share your story.
Man, dude. I took the sandwich. Damn, it's a cat.
Thank you.
snow. Definite snow, but there's ice on cars.
Twinkle twinkle, western suburbs of Sydney.
It's cold.
Cold as hell.
We tried to find snow.
And it didn't work. We found cold, but no snow.
Yeah, fog and ice and stuff. Tiny bits of snow, which is cool. I've never seen that, but no settled snow.
Yeah.
But it's cold. We need food.
Been cold.
Food. Rain! Rain. Raining. On the last day in New South Wales.
Food.